Okay, so now we are ready for departure, and we will set up the system for attack and approach on Al Dhafra runway. So let's first select the charts. So that's the airport. We are here. We'll take off on T1 here, T1 height. And we will fly a Tacan approach for runway 31 right. So we will first fly to Nosso. So I'll fly, I turn left, go south here, then turn back, intercept radial 216, 14.5, actually 15 nautical mile. I will start a right turn, fly the ARCDME, and then intercept radial 303. And land on runway 31 right. So, first step, setting up my system for NOSO is empty. So, let's input the new coordinates for NOSO. So, 2404624. So, north. 2404624. And descending one line, and east 054, so east 054, 24815, enter. My altitude at Nosso should be 12,000 feet. Yes, 12,000. Into the system, so we are set, and 0.12 is selected. What I will need also is radial 216, so HSI, put that into Tacan mode, that's it. And so set 216. The other way is much easier, actually. 6. Radial is set. Okay, so the Tacan is right there. I don't have my DME, so Tacan. There you go. So I move the mode to transmit and receive. I now see that the Tacan is on bearing 300 at 11, which corresponds to my location at the airbase. So I'm all set now. Radial 216 is in the system. I will take off, turn left on heading 216, and so basically I will then come back to intercept that radio. Here I will put my heading back on 216 as well, because that will be my first heading to fly after the crash. So once I'm 2,000 feet, I'll turn left and fly 216. Hopefully that will give me enough lateral separation to plan for turning inbound after. Should be good. Okay, we're good to go. So, and engaging autopilot in roll. Just have to manage my speed. I'll give it 20 DME before turning in. So now here, what happens is that I turn left. I'm probably somewhere over here. I'm Abeam also. So I'll make a 180 degrees and intercept radial 216 before 15 nautical mile. Normally we avoid doing this. a little bit of attack, waiting for the radial to center before flying my heading. Nautical mile. Okay, we are centered, so let's fly the heading. 12,000. So at 15, I'll turn right. Next one is 1837,000. Is centered, I should be at 7,000, so it's going to be tight. Radial is alive, 8,500. Radial is 153,400. So setting up 153. Continuing to descend and remaining above 4,000. Centered, we can turn towards the airbase or left turn. We maintain 2008, we remain above 2008. I get a center, so we can initiate our turn. We set 1, 2, 3. I get 1, 2, 3. We have to intercept. coming down. Radial is a little bit to the left. Oh, it's coming out. 2,000 feet, DME6. Looks good. Transitioning to